All right, it's the following day now. They got the harvester drives removed, and we're gonna try to tow it up to the road. That looks like it pulls easy enough. The hard part is gonna be steering it. Apparently it took them quite a while to get that hood, all the hydraulic lines disconnected and get it maneuvered to the resting point there. Then we get to find out if it's a $100,000 engine job or if it's just a couple thousand dollars of electronics malfunctioning somewhere. It doesn't look like he's working too hard to steer it. But yeah, mechanics were here yesterday and they removed, or they did all the work that needed to be done to pull it. It's a hydrostat drive, so normally you wouldn't be able to tow it. So they had to disconnect all that stuff underneath. Outside. Thank you. You're gonna retry. It's tricky because the thing has no brakes. Yeah.
Oh, it's getting early.
On the back up a wee bit.
It's just catching
up. Just caught there because we're a little crooked now on this side.
Oh, okay.
So it's just grabbed here.
Okay.
Oh, I'll just add a little bit of a lot of lock.
Thank you. Now straighten her out.
Got it. And she's ready. See you when we see you next time. How long it's gone? The unknown.